Yellow.
Hey, what's up, Uncle Vinny? It's Anthony.
Hey, Anthony, what's going on?
Nothing. I'm a little disappointed with you.
Why are you disappointed with me? What I do to you?
Because you lied to me.
When I lie?
Yesterday I asked you, have you ever ate at King Umberto because I have a gift card? And you told me no.
I know why. Last night it was the first time I go.
No, it wasn't. I just spoke to Rosario from King Umberto, and he says you're there 3-4 times a week. They even have a dish named after you.
Okay, next time I'm making sure I be more specific.
Being specific has nothing to do with it. You lied to me.
Fine, so I lied to you. What are you gonna do, call the cops?
No, I just wanna know why you lied.
I knew that if I told you I never eat over there, you're gonna give me the gift card so I can go over there and eat. And you did. And I went over there to eat. So it's a win-win for the both of us.
Wait a minute. You ate for free and I'm out of a $200 gift card. How is that a win-win for the both of us?
Because you're supposed to be Mr. Biggie Shot the Comedian. If you go to a restaurant and you pay with a gift card, you're gonna embarrass yourself and they're gonna think you broke.
All right, listen, it is what it is. Did you guys at least enjoy yourselves?
Yeah, we enjoy, but I was a little confused.
Confused about what?
You aunt asked me if we could get a nicer bottle of wine. I said to myself, I got you gift card, so it's not gonna cost me nothing. Let's get a bottle. So I told the guy what kind of wine I want. When the guy bringing the wine, he also put a beautiful vase on top of the table. I'm think they're gonna put flowers inside to make the dinner a little more romantical. All of a sudden, another guy come, opened the bottle of wine, and he poured the wine inside the vase.
That's because it's a decanter.
What the hell are you talking about? It causes the cancer. Wine, it's very good for you. It don't cause the cancer.
Not cancer. Decanter. Wine decanter.
I've been making wine for over 50 years, and I never once used this decanter. And why they use a decanter? What does it do?
It's supposed to aerate the wine and lets the wine breathe a little bit.
Anthony, listen to me right now. Air, it's no good for the wine. If you get too much air inside the bottle, the wine tastes like vinegar. That's why it's very important. After you pour yourself a glass, you gotta make sure you put the cork back inside.
Can you never try to pronounce the word cork ever again? Listen, forget about the wine, forget about the decanter. Did you guys at least enjoy dinner?
Yeah, dinner was good, but now I feel embarrassed myself.
Embarrassed about what?
Because when they put the vase, decanter on the table, you aunt think it was a centerpiece and she could take. When we finished dinner, she took.
You stole a decanter from King Umberto?
Yeah, and now it's upstairs in the kitchen with the flowers inside.